guys ready? So he came back with a bag of crystal meth. We got even more suspicious of this guy's drug use, but we asked him to give us a few clean bowls. And so we got clean bowl pipes. This guy would get so tweaked out at work that he would rush me to do my job when the restaurant every day, he would be on my ass like, hey, come on, man, hey, come on, you got to move. I'd be like, dude, stop, we are not that busy. He'd be like, hey, come on, man, hey, come on, we busy. Dude, stop, the restaurant isn't even open.
Hey! would use all these kitchen utensils. Then they would lose or misplace these utensils. And because I'm the dishwasher, they would ask me where they went. And it was so annoying having cooks come up to me all the time. Jake, I lost the ladle. Did you see where I put it?
No, I have not.
Jake, I misplaced the spatula. What did I do with it?
I don't know.
Jake, do you know why my wallet's missing?
No! Fuck off, bitch! Oh. Fuck off!
Thank you.